Speak. See. Antonio, can you hold on for 1 second? Thank you. Okay. Go ahead, Antonio. No, I'd like to personally take care of this.
How far are we behind?
We are 11 minutes behind schedule. Would you like me to call the translator?
No need. This won't take more than a minute.
Here are the forms you requested.
Thank you. Oh, and don't let me overstay my welcome.
Understood.
Will you shut up?
Well, I'm only a few steps away. Why don't you come over here and make me?
Yo, can we just shoot her?
I mean, you aren't afraid of a girl, are you, big man?
Yeah, so afraid that I knocked your ass out.
That was a lucky shot. And hey, what's with these white masks? Don't you guys know you're not supposed to wear white after Labor Day?
They're a sign of their purity.
But see, now I'm really confused, because at first I thought I was being held hostage by the Phantoms of the Opera. But now
it's... Actually, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought for 1 second?
Okay, sure.
Thank you. Now, Jose, I must say there is something in here that doesn't quite fit. Well, I don't know, maybe you're stupid or simply lazy, but I like to think that we have some standards in this little operation of ours. So, the next time you show your... make sure it's pure. Okay?
Quite the character, I'll give you that, boss man.
Well, that's quite the compliment coming from Harley Quinn.
Have we met? Oh, did I kill someone you know?
No. I've just become quite familiar with you and your clown prince the Joker over the years.
Oh, well. Mr. J and I aren't on the best of terms right now, so I'd appreciate it if you kept my puddin's name out of your mouth.
Fair enough. So, to business then.
Oh, well, I got no business with you, boss man.
Well, when you attacked my men, you made it my business. So, why don't you just tell me why you're here?
Oh, well, I was just out for a stroll and saw you little jabberwockies loading stuff into the back of trucks. Well, it piqued my interest. What can I say?
You know, unfortunately, Miss Quinn, I'm a very busy man. So I don't have time for these games right now. Now that is just a little taste of where this night is going if you keep playing games with me.
I was just gonna tell you.
Tell me what?
The Joker sent me.
The Joker sent me. Tell me what?
Oh, I can't believe you fell both of them!
Fucking cut! Do you know how many pathogens you just spat in my face?
Oh, I love me a good old-fashioned hissy fit. Think long and hard about this before you do something you're gonna regret.
Sir, it's time.
Hard? Oh, honey, you're gonna need a lot more than that to crack this egg.
Rodrigo, grab your tools.
Well, you're not leaving already, boss man. The party's just getting started. That Antonio, giving me the cold shoulder after all we've been through. Antonio, I was wondering if I could tell you a secret. You know, something just between us girls. Well, I'll tell you anyway. You know, better yet, let me just show you. Don't tell anyone, okay? It, Harl. You gotta stop buying your stuff online. Anyways, I had fun, Antonio. Huh. So you were planning on using this on little old me, is that right? Well, aren't you gonna say anything?
Just fucking do it already.
It speaks! Hold on. Okay, now we're ready. Oh! I might have to get me one of these. Let's hurry this up already. Oh. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I love baseball. I guess this is goodbye. I told myself I wouldn't cry.
I explained the situation to them, and although they aren't happy, they do understand.
Thank you. Well, I suppose we should take care of her before this becomes more of an issue. Sergio, take us back.
Oh, hey, Rodrigo! I hate it when they run.
What? What is it?
It's
what? What the fuck's the matter with you?
Oopsie! I didn't see you there, boss man!
Take that side, I got this one.
Sir. Sir! Get up!
Hey, cover me. Ready? Ready? Go!
Miss me?
all. Now, listen. Normally, I would have just popped your top, but there are so few of us in this business. I figured I'd just let you run and go be your own boss, so you can stop taking orders from these idiots. What do you say?
Thanks.
So I was thinking back to our conversation, and there was this little word you called me that didn't really sit with me. Do you remember what that was? No? Well, let's jog your memory then. How about now?
Cunt.
What was that?
Cunt.
Louder.
Cunt.
There you go. You know, people call me crazy, but running drugs out of a high school only to sell it right back to the kiddies is just insane. Even for me. But I do have to thank you for your little hissy fit earlier. Because even though it ruined my plan, it did make the night a lot more fun. Oh well, enough girl talk. Let's finish this party with a bang. Actually, I have a better idea.
Niggas, that's a sad song. Cry a river, Timberlake, the whole industry. Record the whole album in my living room in Italy. Niggas who wasn't feeling me secretly want a handout. Keep your mouth shut, I could probably help your man out. Drop a new stack, all lanes get to stepping. Drop a new track, all blogs go to heaven. Killer web, man, these niggas need they hits up. Kiss a neck, add a dime to the tip cup. She is not slut. Fuck a dude who says so. Just because she's fucking doesn't mean she ain't a lady. Kill the whole stage, I never needed a mic check. Seeming on my space bar, fucking tired of Skype sex. Running with a new breed, me and Bun B. This hip-hop nation, that big country. Nigga, please, we ain't stopped for no one. Wu-Tang generator name, I'm a shogun. Wu-Tang generator name, watch him smoke one. Talk a lot of shit, but none of them will approach him. Gambino got first position, the game is ballet. So graceful, drive, he don't need a ballet. So angel, fly as I wanna be. Mercy, somebody show these niggas can't hurt me. Whoa.
There's a dark time inside you. It's hard to explain.